Hello, Internet. My name is Dave, and this is Jimmy, my counterpart. We're here to let you know about some YouTube videos that we'd like to show you because, quite frankly, every other YouTube video was stolen from us. We came up with every single original idea.
Every single one.
Every single original YouTube video. And we're kind of upset.
The first one, it stars me.
What? We put one of
no,
you?
No, I'm in it. Okay, just roll the tape.
Ow! Jimmy bit me! That hurt! Jimmy bit me!
Remember the crying Britney girl? Well,
wasn't her. It was Steve Duitz. He's a little baby. He cries about everything.
Yeah, we came up with that first because Steve Duitz, a little baby.
Steve Duitz cries.
Yeah.
You guys don't mean the Cameron! He was just made chief last week and all you do is take! He's so nice to everyone. He's trying to be nice to everyone and all you do is make fun of him! All he ever does is work and try and make the OA and Nana Passman Lodge a better place and all you do is make the Lodge look bad because Cameron works so hard and you just ruin it. How can you feel good about that? How does that make you feel good? He's so good with the Lodge. He just works so hard and all you do is you make him look bad. How is that okay?
And then, wait, now I go?
You say, you know it's really funny, and I say,
you know what's really funny?
When fat people fall off a coffee table.
Especially if they're listening to Beyonce and dancing to it.
Single ladies.
Refrigerators need to get stocked. That's the bottom line.
Like, especially the one in the trading post. Kids come to camp.
Yeah, it keeps kids coming back to camp. And we have a video like that with our very own Adam Cunningham doing the narration.
It's your boy A-Town here, right? So I was trying to tell my friend the other day, right, how to get kids in the trading post, right? So I'm going to tell you how well-maintained, well-stacked freezer is going to get these kids in here, right? So let's take a moment of silence here. Say, wait, look at this stool right here. Look at this stool. Right, that's Egyptian right there. Egyptian. Never even seen a stool like that, man. Never. Never. All right. Enough of that. All right. So come on over here, all right. So we go, whoa. Get money. Get paid. All right. So we got the Scout making some popcorn. All right. So we come in here. Right. So we got your Mountain Dews. All right, you got your Mountain Dews for your real spazzy kids, right? Kids coming in here. I want some Mountain Dews. All right, you hit them with the Mountain Dew. That kid going nuts. Right. You got the bottles. All right, you got the cans. All right. Look at this. We in front here. Goes all the way to the back. All right. Mountain Dews. All right. So we got your Sierra Mist here for the kids who too cool for the Sprite. All right, but they're not cool enough for the Mountain Dew. All right, it's too cool for Sprite. Not cool enough Mountain Dew. Hit that little bunny, Sierra Mist. All right. So we get down. All right. Down here we got your Tropicana Twisters. All right. For those real down home kids, really. They like the OJ, but we ain't got no OJ, so they got to set up for the Tropical Twisters. All right. We got the water here for the kids who like to run. You know, Rob Massey coming in here, hit him with the water. All right. Get money, get paid.
So one of the most successful YouTube videos of all time was David After Dentist. That little kid touched the hearts of so many people all around the world. But
it was fake.
What people don't really know is that we did that first. Right here in Lambert Lodge, right down the road.
With Vicky.
Yep. So here, the moment you've all been waiting for, Christian After Health Lodge.
I don't feel tired.
You don't feel tired?
I have 2 fingers.
Oh, yeah?
I have 4 fingers.
4 fingers? No, oh, no, no, Christian, no. Don't put those there.
Is this real life?
Yep, buddy, it's real life. No, 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 no.
Do
no.
I have stitches?
Yep, buddy, you got stitches. No, oh, no, no.
I can't touch my teeth.
Nope, don't touch your teeth, Christian.
Why?
Because you got stitches.
Why do I feel this way?
It's the medicine, Christian. You're gonna feel okay.
Is this gonna be this way forever?
No, no, Christian, not forever. Oh, stay in your seat, Chris. Stay in your seat.
Christian, what's the matter? Christian, I only gave you a Tylenol.
Oh. Have a nice day.
You too.
Thanks. Okay.